first of all, I'm just overwhelmed by all of the excitement. It's humbling, and it's such an honor. Well, like all districts, I want to focus on getting jobs to those who have been looking for several years. Although we see some glimmer of hope out there with the economy, I know firsthand by knocking on doors that many of our families are still in a scenario where they want to see jobs available. They want to work, and they want to provide for their families.